Hi, welcome to TC Flag Football's Game of the Week, presented by Nexus Sports and TC Flag Football. This week's Game of the Week features TC United versus Snug Club. Both teams sit at 1-4 and have not had a win since September. This game means something to each of these teams as it creates a morale boost and potentially has playoff implications. Register for your Winter 1 team today at www.tcflagfootball.com. Registration's open until October 15th. Sign up today. You can sign up as an individual or as a team.
Sell a mill, saying nothing on the track. I represent New York, I got it on my back. Niggas say that we lost it, so I'ma bring it back. I love the dirty, dirty, cause niggas show me love. The ladies start to bounce as soon as I hit the club. But in the Midwest, they love to take it slow. So when I hit the H, I watch them. And if you need it hypey, I take it to the Bay. Frisco to Sac Town, they do it a day. Compton to Hollywood, soon as I hit LA. I'm in that low, low, I do with the Cali way. And when I hit the shy, people say that I'm fly. They love the way I dress, they like my attire. They love how I move crowds from side to side. They ask me how I do it, and simply I reply.
This is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly, you ain't cause you not. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly, you ain't cause you not. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot.
This is why I'm hot, catch me on the block. Every other day another push, another drop. 16 bars, 24 pop, 44 song, nigga give me what you got. I'm in the driving cars, crush up off the lot. I'm in the shutting stars down just so I can shop. If you need a bird, I could get it chopped. Tell me what you need, you know I get them by the flock. I call my homie Black, meet me on the Ave. I hit Wash Heights with the money in the bag. We in the big spin and see my pimpin' never drag. Find me with different women that you niggas never had. For those who say they know me, know I'm focused on my cream. Player, you come between, you better focus on the beam. I keep it so mean, the way you see me lean. And when I say I'm hot, my nigga, this is what I mean.
This is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot, this is why I'm hot. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly, you ain't cause you not. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot. I'm hot cause I'm fly, you ain't cause you not. This is why, this is why, this is why I'm hot.
This is why I'm hot, shorty see the drop. Ask me what I paid and I say yeah, I paid a guap. And then I hit the switch, that take away the top. So chicks around the way, they call me cream of the crop. They hop in the car, I tell them all aboard. We hit the studio, they say they like how I record. I gave them Black Train and I did you wrong.
All right, Minority Report exclusive Game of the Week. We had TC United and we had Snug Club. So you guys pulled out the win. Obviously, they're a new team, but what do you feel you did best in this game that you can move forward and propel into playoffs?
Just building up confidence. That was the biggest thing for us. We knew that this was a game that we should win, but you know, being able to have time and build the confidence and build the rapport with our receivers, which has been difficult all season. As you know, teams like to rush three against me, so if I got no time, I got no time to get it to my receivers, and it's just been frustrating all season because of that.
Okay, yeah, and I've seen a couple passes couple plays. You extended it, made some good plays. You got some good pieces out there. Where you guys sit right now in the rankings, are you trying to push up into that higher bracket, or is it kind of we're just trying to figure out who we're going to play best against seeding-wise in the lower bracket? What's your moves for the rest of the session?
I think the moves for the rest of the session is just to put some wins together and build that confidence some more. Where we land in the playoffs is where we land, and then we just go off of there and try to do our best.
Okay, yeah. So like I said, TC United got the dub. Great game of the week. Cannot wait for the film to come out because I got to check it out. I was a little late. But, yeah, exciting teams, and we'll see you this week on Wednesday. Don't miss it. Minority Report, we're going to talk about more things that's going on. We'll see you guys later. Okay.